Okay, so I got 6% battery life left. We'll see what we can get on here. But this is course one. This is Joe Wilder's bodybuilding system. I'm pretty much done everything, all 15 exercises for you. Oops, knocking things over. So the first one, if you want to grab a pen, the first one you're going to do is a bench press. The second one you're going to do, low battery here. Hopefully it's still recording. Second one you're going to do is flies. Third is lateral raises. Four is behind the neck press. Five is squats. Six is leg extensions. Seven is leg curls with boots, but if you don't have the boots, you can use a machine like that. Eight is, leg curls with boots or that machine there. Eight, neck exercise all directions with the dumbbell, or maybe you just move around, I don't know. I'd use the dumbbell anyway. Then nine, you do barbell rolls. 10 curls, 11 tricep extensions or French press, 12 incline curls, go lightweight on that one at first, 13 sit-ups, 14 raised legs, 15 calf raises. So that's all 15 exercises. That's plenty for you to do in one day. I'm almost completely sacked of energy. Whether you want to do the first week, maybe just do one rep of five of everything just to go through it. And then, especially if you're really out of shape, you'll still feel that the next day. Don't worry. But a couple of days later, you'll recover from it. The next time you go, push it up a bit. Maybe do five reps of each, five sets of each. And then if you can push a little more, go 10 by 5. And then if you can get up to 10 by 10, get up to 10 by 10. But don't overdo it in the beginning because you'll be so sore. You'll take a couple of days off. You won't feel like going back to the gym because you're too sore. So crave coming back. Underdo it maybe the first couple of days that you're in there. Like push, but don't push so hard that you're going to be so sore that you're just not going to come back. So anyway, this is first course. I will do the second course. It'll take me a while to put all this stuff together. But what I'll do is I'll do a snippet from each exercise. So you can watch the long version videos of each exercise that I did in the first course. And then you can watch all 15 exercises in one video, just like one repetition of each, just so you can see. Again, for guys just getting into it like myself. And if anybody thinks I'm doing something wrong or whatever, critique it all you want. Again, these courses are probably from the 1940s, you know what I mean, that type of thing, or the 1970s. These were hung up in the late 80s, early 90s, or something like that. So, these are older, but they are what they are, and they do work. They do work. I do feel that. Trust me, I feel everything I did today, and I did good today. So, there we go. So, anyway, that is course one. If you could do that in one day, or you want to work on it for, you know, work, talk with other people if, you know, you should just work on this for a month straight or do like what I'm doing today. I do course one tomorrow. The next time I come back, I do course two. Then course three is missing, but course three, course four. And I do one course per day, but I alternate it. So because some of them are just slightly ever so different from the others until I can find a routine that works for me where I can get everything I want. Yeah, you know, that type of thing. So that's going to take a few weeks for me to figure that out. But there you go. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And that's all 15 exercises for the first course. That's a lot to start with. Take it easy for you guys getting back in the gym like myself. Don't overdo it because, again, you can hurt yourself. See a doctor before you get into it because I'm not a doctor. I'm not a specialist and I'm not a professional bodybuilder in that, obviously. So, but this is just something to get you going. So you got 15 exercises for the first course. The next course will be, I think, 12 or 20 exercises. They're all different, right? So yeah, the next one is 12, but you can double up on the reps or whatever. This guy does something slightly different than the last guy. Course number three is missing, but course number four here, for example, is 20 different exercises. So you might not get through all those in one day. He's got Monday there, he's got Tuesday there. So you can see what I mean. Like, you might not get through them all in one day, and he does things like supersets and stuff like that. But maybe you want to try to get through them all in one day like I do. Just till you get used to what you're doing, and then you'll know what you need to double up on. You'll just, your body will just tell you what you can double up on and what you can't. Anyway, I'm going to leave it at that before my camera cuts out on me because the battery's almost done. But I got all 15 exercises on there. There we go. Have yourselves a great day.